Again, if the wind were really blowing these turbines, they wouldn't all be moving more or less in tandem and very mechanically. That's not how nature works. This is Satan's excuse and everyone's believing it for weather. Take a look back here. We have real clouds covered up by blue. It's always the blue that covers up the white, beautiful clouds. 12 degrees here in Disturbia. It should be zero or maybe even minus temperatures. You see how they can drive temperature for the global. It might even be minus 10 in reality. I do not know, because reality is being covered up. We do not get a chance to realize what reality is. That's why it's so important that we realize that it's being covered up.